Why? Where are you coming from?
I was just walking around the Vancouver Convention Center and
what? Was it good?
Yeah.
I just completely. Oh, your energy is still down now. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Are you really like, I don't know how I am. Like, I don't seem to be that much happy still.
Okay. No.
Come on, it's okay now. Everything is proper, right?
Yeah.
Feel, leave everything. You are here to have fun.
That's...
Yeah. And I just completed, like I just came back from meeting my friends. So, how was it?
Yeah.
In the convention center.
Yeah, it was really beautiful to walk the right where the water is and it looked nice, so, but it wasn't really eventful.
Yeah, okay. I know.
And it was so hot.
It was so
hot. The sun and I was like, oh.
Yeah, it's very warm. That's why I was like,
so, I'm not used to this in Germany. It was only raining and.
No, let's sit for 5-10 minutes down. Let's sit here and then we'll go up. What's it? Let's sit here for 5-10 minutes and then we'll go up.
We can sit down in the first floor.
Where?
In the first floor.
Yeah.
Common?
Yeah. Are you hungry?
Oh no, actually.
You eat?
Yeah.
Right now?
No.
I mean, have you had lunch? You had lunch?
Yes.
I didn't have. Like, I'm not feeling hungry right now.
Okay.
But that's it. Hi.
Hey, how you going?
Doing great. Where are you from?
Melbourne, Australia.
Alright.
You can kind of get it with the accent sometimes.
Yeah. I do understand. It's like it's pretty warm. We were like planning to move out to hang out, but it's pretty warm.
Oh, I think it's really cold outside. I've got long pants on. Like, I'm like, are people telling me this is hot? What's going on?
Oh, I think it's so hot.
Really?
Yeah.
Especially the country we come from.
Yeah.
How? What's your story? Like, what's the story of your country? In degree, in compared to this.
The warmest it gets,
so
it gets
warmer. No, I'm telling about that. I texted you, no? Did you saw?
Alright, guys, I'm gonna go and braid this tape
that you said. Oh, have a good one.
Yeah,
I
will. And the center desk looks like this.
Mm-hmm.
It was really nice. Yeah,
sure. You did, and okay, let's do one thing. I know you are not hungry. Let's go just down. I want to eat in this, and then we'll again come back. Let's have a couple of beers with that, like just hardly 10-15 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, just,
I mean, it's not a problem I have with you. With you, really it isn't, but
yeah.
Right now I just feel like I was sweating so long.
And I cannot touch you like this.
No, please
it's
not.
It's
yeah.
I mean, I'm germophobic and sweatophobic.
Oh yeah, that's...
Yeah, so I don't... We can make plans, amazing plans, and I have a couple of them. I will lead you, don't worry.
Oh,
you'll
yeah.
be in good hands.
It's just that I actually wanted not to go to bed today so late because I just arrived yesterday and I was like, yes, I didn't sleep on the plane at all and I was just so tired. And maybe tomorrow, but today it's not like you said, work your phone. you didn't tell me. I thought you were just on vacation for me.
You didn't listen.
No, you didn't tell me. I listened to you.
What did you listen?
You said you were from Chicago, that you were here for a week.
Yeah.
That's it, and I just guessed you were here for vacation.
But let's see, like, how it is and how things go. Let's see.
Yeah. It depends how old we have to be to get inside.
It's 20, 18. Okay. How old are you?
18.
You're 18?
Yes.
Don't be confused that much. Why are you so much confused?
Yeah, I'm just not up for... Yeah.
You're so dead.
Yeah, I am.
Okay, like, your thing. Whatever. Otherwise, I'm very dominant when I come with my friends. And you are very, anyways, you are very submissive. Like, you have that good female energy anyways.
Fantasy.
Fantasy world.
Yes.
And what are your fantasies? Like, you know, your fantasy, your dreamy world.